Thank you very much. Well, new tonight at 6, a trial is set for the man accused of burning down a Wausau laundromat. Aziz Hakim is accused of setting the Rainbow Coin Laundry on fire. The owner says Hakim was homeless and used to sleep in that building. He was allegedly angry because the owner kicked him out. The trial is scheduled for April 20th of 2020.